I would like to share a story because I didn't even know the topic. I had no preparation yet. So the topic goes like this. My grandfather wanted me to come to Dhaka University more than I did. Yeah. But the sad thing was, at the latter stages of his life, he suffered from dementia and even didn't even know who I was. So I remember during my preparation for Dhaka University, at 14th September, he got really sick and got admitted to a hospital nearby. So we had no other family members taking care of him. So I had to pitch in before my examination. And he was sick for 16 days, I guess. So at that time, I didn't get to study anything. I mean, absolutely anything. I spent all 16 days at the hospital doing nothing studious. I'm just taking care of my grandfather at that time. So after those 16 days, he was supposed to be, he was supposed to go home. But then what happened is my cousin died from a tragic accident. So I had to stay there for another 5 days. After that, it was 5th October, I think. I was so tired, so depressed that I didn't get to study anything. For 25 days, I didn't study anything. So at 11th October, I remember, I got up, got to my table. I studied 15 hours a day, straight 5 days. I didn't even know what I was eating. My mother fed me through that time. So I was so determined, so hardworking at that time. I've never worked so hard for one thing. But the sad thing is, after I got my result, the day I got my subject, my grandfather passed away. And the last words he ever heard was, "Rishad, marketing department at Chance Face at Dhaka University." He smiled and passed away.
Review.